Why is my cutlery rusting in the dishwasher?
It will rust if left long enough in water. When was the last time you emptied it?
I do empty the dishwasher periodically.
You may need a shorter time period then.
It is not like this is a single knife left in the bottom of the dishwasher in a puddle of water for a week.
Do you want to switch to plastic cutlery?
No, I want to stop the rust on my dishes.
So make sure that you're using high-quality, stainless steel cutlery.
I thought it was.
The cutlery is prone to rusting if it sits in a hot, steamy atmosphere for a long time. The solution to that is not using the steam cleaning option if the appliance has it, taking cutlery out as soon as the cycle is done and thoroughly drying it.
I know that water pooling in the patterns of the cutlery can cause it to rust.
So will acid and salt.
It is not like we add salt to the dishwasher.
Sometimes people add salt to lessen the signs created by adding too much dishwasher detergent or the wrong type of soap. And washing cutlery with food that left a salty crust will accelerate rust.
My idea of spice is more than adding salt until no one can stand it.
The presence of too much rinse aid in the dishwasher can accelerate rusting.
If I do not add rinse aid, I'll end up with chalky residue on the dishes.
So try adding half as much dish soap and no rinse aid, and see if everything gets clean. You may have only needed rinse aid because you added too much dish soap in the first place.
What else can I try?
Toss cutlery that has imperfections of the steel, because cracks and scratches will rust eventually.
Unless I hand wash it and dry it immediately.
That is technically a solution to the problem.
That's also the opposite of the reason why I have a dishwasher in the first place.
Make sure that you don't let your stainless steel touch silver items also in the dishwasher. The silver will trigger an electrolytic reaction that causes any steel to rust.
If I had silver items, I would not be running them through the dishwasher.
And you could probably afford better quality cutlery too. You can try polishing the cutlery with metal cleaner to improve their appearance.
Any other tips?
Make sure you run a rinse and hold cycle once and a while to rinse away dishwasher salt and rinse aid, and then buy dishwasher safe silverware later.